New this morning in one of our top stories, Jamestown police say a man once believed to be a safety risk to officers and the public is now off the streets. They called in special ops to execute an arrest warrant in the intersection of 69th Avenue Northeast and 8th Street Northeast near Carrington. 33-year-old Christopher Abshire was then arrested with a warrant for allegations of gross sexual imposition. The alleged crime is a felony, as the victim is under the age of 15.